bags and throw them in the compactor and move on to the next one. Have you? I'm getting kind of nervous.
I
Lagos, have you? I'm getting kind of nervous. Have you? I'm getting kind of nervous.
Thank you.
isolated incident. Now pick up these bags and let's move on. Vagos, have you? I'm getting kind of nervous.
What a stab!
No!
one is at a gas station on Supply Street. This isn't going well, is it? Get the last of the trash and come to the warehouse under the LS freeway.
sure they're not following you? See, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. Now keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it. Ha!
I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
got some silenced weapons in my garage for you, so head here first.
Otherwise occupied. So call back later. You heard?
City.
Thank you.
I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. What I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps. And when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners finding out. Novice. Okay, it's too late to save my marriage, but, you know, I got it.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.